Circuits in a playground, a future imperfect aftermath.
After gravel pits and hell winds,
alligator brain,
venom
salivator, so
missing.
Walk into the holographic hell of Frank Gifford. Pitch one penny, definitely dusty, both intoxicated and lovely. Hover above that magic black art tragedy worker. Turk of the middle land, citizen,
little man,
El Product, Cenobite classic, let a tight addict probe into the folds and rows of young sirens. Better be alive or why the people want
violence.
I define it one spit, that shit, some berserker flow. Nurtured on badger milk, wrapped in silk.
Work with those.
This little piggy runs bent as I rack it. Pulling on my unicorn, bucking up at the factory.
The supervisor, doctor,
acceptable explanation.
The god of Keebler elves trying to haggle about what I painted.
If this seems irate, come touch the calm label.
Creating
evil for turning into a
phoenix.
Now dreams float slow to the soluble hemoglobin. Conflicted like Moses, between guns and roses. Either path chosen, the opposite has its moments. Some will open doors to the prophecies of neurosis. A laugh at the shadow cast trying to invade my reality. With suggestions about life from an insecure personality. I'm not blind and I find my paradigm different. Maybe you should examine the monster and suck the piston.
Listen.
When he run the circuitry between decks 2 and 1. It's Neuromancer, your teen idol slasher. Petrified of liars and testicular cancer. But good lies are removable, that's sewn into the crap slash work. Better by a bedroom. Flash by a hurry through logic. Sin and time.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, yo, my weatherman, Mongloid, stay brethren. Harness as a vernacular, tapping on modern weapons. Forest creatures and cannibals prickly crawl out the woodwork.
It's good nerd giving.
Considered a stop philanthropy.
Welcome
to the planet of garbage. Join the harvest. Annoyed by believers are left to sip through the carnage. Some battle existence and clip wings on pigeons. Listening to nothing and thinking it made a difference. Pay me for the hamburger now, son.
Fuck two,
this
man.
Is the new definition of business.
Get with it.
It's oodles of six O's and no particular interest.
I'm a grown man with
grown snap fools and moments. Hardly had a chance to relax from bad omens. The damage is fantastic, automatic, it's rapture. Tipped up with a pair that is pink and cash
donuts.
Donuts, 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 donuts.
Like that,
that.
Everything might fade away. We're still standing here. We're still standing here. We're still standing here.
Into that funk crush shit. So man, funk crush this. Spectacular dawning of the hearth in the back of distraction splits. To relative to sabbatical, but back for the new cement. Rocking that class action, shooting the laundromat of a lower press polyester. American is 3 exabyte site from detainer on screen. You need to haul that mega dump stop in the antique brochure, man. The system bleeds, but the radio angry rock that wound aesthetic. The name of this routine is live, and man, you just don't get it. Please try to compartmentalize my dick with a little bit of that bitch hubris. When the villain starts to fade, I might get lucid. Every mind fuck I hand out comes with a free month of internet access. An updated year 2003 version of the Mega Clash. This is the third installment of a prequel that was never written.
Right.
That classic Brooklyn magic. Without LucasArts graphics, rendered cuddly comic relief creatures, a terrible child actor.
Yeah.
Get off that jade elephant stone. Remember everything backwards.
Okay, it's fantastic.
Come on. You suck.
junkies skrilling, perforating morality, but havoc has stands right now. It looks like terminated circuits in a playground, a future imperfect aftermath.
After gravel pits and hell winds,
alligator brain,
flush
and a salivator so
missing.
Walk into the holographic hell of Frank Gifford. Pitch one penny, definitely dusty, both intoxicated and lovely. Hover above that magic black art tragedy work. Turk of the middle land, citizen,
little man,
El Product, Cenobite classic, let a tight addict probe into the folds of rows of young sirens. Better be alive or why the people want
violence.
I define it one spit that shit some berserker flow. Nurture on badger milk wrapped in silk.
Work with those.
This little piggy runs bet this Iraq game.
Get as high as you can on that right hand.
Shut the fuck up.
Nah, you shut up too, like a bitch.
I'm so serious.
You're talking. That was him.
You got told, dude.
On camera, too.
It was on camera?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Any problems, sure.
We should cut it right after that.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, cut.
Show like the camera bobbing.
I'll do a stowaway.
We'll do a camera with this ball. We'll do like a fucked up Blair Witch Project angle. What the fuck? Shut the fuck up! Was it real?